permadeath. Gotta do it this way. Downer, permadeath off. Let's do it. All right, let's go. Happy is the country with no pass. Oh yeah, this was in the demo or the trailer. For real? Having two phones. Goddamn. What the fuck is that?
Oh, heavens no. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Percy! Percy!
Been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party? Oh. We've got a pinata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then, finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
I I do hope you're planning on finishing by Victory Day.
Of course.
Brothers, I'll always look after you, you know that.
Good Lord, Arthur. What are we here for if not to clean up the late, great unpleasantness?
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card. Nothing wrong with that one. Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course, he'd have to break the tube to get out. That would break it for everybody. Well, let's see what Miss Bing thinks of you right now, Clive. I think not.
I don't know what that did.
No, thank you.
Up everybody, trying to figure out. I'm not a fast reader, so hey, Wellington under reopen, sure. Approve.
Not sure about that.
Gonna have to escape pretty soon here. Grab that shit, stand up, pick up scrap of paper. Controls are pretty touchy on
that
this game.
Little shit, he wants my view. Pace yourself, Arthur.
I'm not gonna do another restoration.
You off your joy, Pro. I mean,
wait, why does this
too
one say September 2nd, 1964? Pretty sure. Wait, let me see what day it said in here. October 9th. So that was September 2nd. So a month and 7 days, I guess.
I did. I did take them.
Trying to get in here. Damn.
We seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it. I never noticed that.
What was
that say? Fix that.
Oh,
empty the bucket at least.
Oh, this is where they're beating the dead rat.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out.
Do you?
Come on, hit it. Hit it. Hit it.
Give it a whack. Hit.
Oh. They're just eating rat guts, dude.
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
See ya. What the f-
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
So many things I feel like I'm missing. Gotta get beat in the face. Give me that pipe.
Put that down.
Damn.
You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget him, there's no time.
Duncan's books. Don't let the black dog in. Such random ass little things. Overexerting yourself will make you hungry and thirsty faster. Put on your happy face. Damn, loading. So you only get 45 minutes for a free trial on this game. I wonder if there's like a limit to how far you can get. You would think there would be, but I guess not. I don't know. We'll see. It's been about 13 minutes so far, so I only have, you know, 30 minutes left, so. And if it loads for another 30 minutes, hey. I guess after this, I'll play some Outlast or something. Good lord, man. Crouching allows you to move stealthily, but don't get spotted. No one likes a lurker.
not getting out that way.
The hell is that? Is that making my health go up? No, it just made me less thirsty, I guess.
They ran right past me, so naturally, I was swept up in the flow. And soon I was chasing the man down the street as well. And I'm pretty sure we caught up with him. But I can't remember what happened next. I think we beat him, but I can't remember if we killed him or not. Do you know who he was, and did we kill him? Do you know why we were chasing him? Well, dear Tabitha. I don't think you should worry about this sort of thing. If a whole bunch of citizens were chasing someone down the street, I think we can safely say that that someone did something wrong. After
there
all,
we go.
There's only one of him.
3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off.
Anyway, what's past is past. And we've all done things that weren't perfect. Listen, if we spent all our time worrying about the things that we've done, well, we'd never be able to enjoy our day. So feel better. Pop a few extra joy today, and I bet in the morning you won't even remember
Weird.
What you
Oh, I've got a pipe, huh?
Well, I did so enjoy hearing from all of you.
Interesting.
Yes.
Bush.
It's where it's from, Mr. Fitzroy Dicks of Monmouth Place.
How do I use my...
I haven't been feeling entirely well these past few days. I feel rather tired, and it's hard to get out of bed. So, I asked my husband to get this letter for you. Look here.
Where's my inventory, dude? Oh. Map.
And now, it's once again time for I Hear You, the part of our show where Jack Worthy, that's me, answers your letters and questions about our life in Wellington Wells. Let's see what Rosalie Millie Scott has to say.
Jerky.
Wait a second.
Dirty bandage. Empty pill bottle. It's for mints. You know how everyone in movies. Okay, so I guess. Am I hungry? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep playing here for a minute and see where I get. Okay, I can pick that lock. Let me go see what else there is up here, though. Damn, you can run pretty quick.
Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them. I'll need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick.
What's the cheer thing? I don't know, man.
What happened to him?
Nice dome, bro.
Who?
What the? Where am I supposed to put this guy? Alright. Also, does this remind you of Fallout? Because I feel like it... Wait. Ooh, yeah. Got some stuff. Wait, what is that? Stash. I guess, you know, let's wait. Wait, let me see here. What if I sleep? Choose sleep duration.
Well, you've made
made your bed, Arthur, haven't you?
If you're hungry, you feel thirsty. Okay. Well, I have an apple. Did I just equip that? What did I just do? Use. Wait. A sturdy bandage. Wait, it opens what? Simple electronic lock, okay. Cricket bat. Holy shit! What the fuck? We've come to the end of our time. We've come to the end. Back your ass up.
Save a bit for the next minute.
Damn, that scared the shit out of me. Pipe would have worked probably a lot better. Wait. Let's pick him up and throw him right over here. A rotten carrot, gotta love it. What did that say? Another rotten carrot. Okay. Take joy pill, empty. What? Whoa. WTF, mate. Can I not go through here, or, okay, let me get back to the bathroom and take a drink. What's the other thing, dude? The red one, the one that's red. Someone's got to figure that out for me. Put it in the chat. What does that even mean? Did I figure out how to get out of here? No. It is sealed. Wait. Turning on the power must have done something in that room, though, right? What's up, viewers? Post in the chat. Let me know what you think. This game's pretty sick. Oh, hey, what's up? I guess we'll just leave. Reach St. George's home. People will eventually be suspicious of you. Are you aware of the right... Wait, are you wearing the right clothes or misbehaving? proper suit. Increase suspicion from moisture. Okay. So I need to find clothes too, if I can. Dude, this place is huge. Is this a person?
You've got.
I don't know if I was supposed to do that. Shit. Valerie Hawtrey.
It's always darkest before the dawn. But how long is the night? Where are the Americans?
At least we have our memories,
right?
Clothes make the man, don't they? No one likes a naked person. A man's up!
Just, watching the day go by. Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
You're trying my patience.
Can't we work something out? No?
Fog's probably starting to roll in about now.
It's a very loose and batting practice. You didn't really feel any tension. If there is any tension, you hit it pretty well.
Rose of
Gilead. Would you like me to read you a bedtime?
Percy told me about these.
They're
good for wounds and things.
Well, gather round, citizens, gather round, and I'll tell you a bedtime story. After a while, Wolf heard Little Red Riding Hood knocking on the door. Who is it? Thank you.
you can't. Hey! Ooh. Clear off us!
What have we come to?
Supper's over!
Pace yourself, Arthur.
Like all traditional English enemies, we've beaten it before, and we'll beat it again. Now, why are you getting so good when you're not on the boat?
To sleep, perchance to dream.
save a bit for the next minute.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
No! Please! Stop!
Like all traditional English enemies, we've beaten it before, and we're
all right. I remember how to make a lockpick.
For the next minute. Maybe I should sit down for a bit. Shit. Maybe I should sit down for a bit. Don't mind me. Just having a bit of a sit down.
You're getting to be a bit of a...
I know how you feel.
They can't have forgotten us. Can they?
At least there are flowers out here.
Sometimes, I like to sit down and read the paper.
How are you holding up?